ago, the first run on the cruiser and the first winter run for me. Current time is 12:30 p.m. Got about over 10 rigs out here today. Mix of everything, Toyota, Jeeps, Nissans, Chevys. Poor Ranger. I think my radio is already going out of battery. We got Robert here leading the way in the Pathfinder. everybody. I feel like we got somebody left behind. Is that all the bricks?
There's some more back there.
Copy. There's still two more rigs behind us, correct?
The white Jeep, and then I thought there was at least another Toyota or a couple of Toyotas.
Let's find a place to stop and just wait for those guys, because those guys are new.
Good plan, good plan.
New, I'm back here with that group, don't worry.
Okay, copy. We just got to the opening, the opening of the dunes. We're gonna go ahead then.
Alright, I'll meet you guys in the first crossing with the other group. 10-4. Angela, are you about to come out of the trees?
On the trail on the right hand side, that's where the river is. You don't want to fall in there.
Oh, we need an excavator. I need a gun.
I got one on standby. I wasn't expecting this much snow out here. It's crazy.
I love it. It's great. It's freshened up.
Which way did Robert took us? Oh, he took us around. There goes a snowmobile. There goes, it was Black Yoda. Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! The dust off this Pathfinder. What the heck? All right. The highway out here, man. Woo hoo hoo hoo! Black Yoda got some new shocks in, so he's testing them out. Hey, Eric, we'll wait over there by that first cross to regroup the other one. Bumpy! This Pathfinder didn't air down. He's on stock air pressure. Probably a rough ride right now for him. Alright. The first cross. Wait here for them.
We're right behind you guys.
Okay, never mind. I see going this way. Super bumpy, but if you lower your tire pressure, the ride's a bit more comfortable, not as bad. Beautiful winter wonderland out here. All the branches and trees are all nice and frosty. Gorgeous. Man. Very comfortable on the Land Cruiser. Got a bunch of stuff flying back there. We got 280 series out here. Yeah. One is triple lock, one is on 33s. Triple lock will win. A lot of these guys, some of these guys didn't air down, so they're probably having a bad time going through these bumps. Boom, 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 boom. Bumpy, bumpy. Woohoo! Alright, see who's behind us. I do have the OnX Hunt tracking us right now. We're doing, we've done 4 miles so far, 4.1 miles in 20 minutes. Average speed is 12 miles an hour. Not bad. Woo-hoo-hoo! Winter Mad Max. Let's go, baby. Oh, this is a crossing right here. This right here is a crossing. It looks like it's all frozen. Yep. Your new shocks are working pretty good, Eric.
Yeah, they're looking really nice. Oh, there's two Erics out here on the trail. I was like, how do they know me already?
Eric, we got one Eric in a Jeep and one Eric in a Toyota, so we'll go refer you guys to that.
Is that that black Toyota spinning chairs everywhere just running amok doing awesome shit?
Yeah, he's the crazy one right here.
All I need is just more horsepower and I can go fly with him. Potato chip, the lead is ripped.
Man, this Land Cruiser takes this snow and all these bumps like nothing. Eats them up. We got the gear flying around in the back. I'm gonna have to tie them down later on. This Pathfinder's keeping up, man. We don't see a lot of Nissans out here, but when we do see them, they're pretty much stock and very capable. Sunrise. It's not just sunrise, it's already like late afternoon. Guys, this is so embarrassing. What a disappointment for Toyotas. Ready? Yeah, we're good. I'm the last one here. So much traffic out here.
One hell of a group ride. Hell yeah. I'm really glad you guys waited for me.
You came out from the valley, right?
Nah, man. I came over from fucking the big airport in Anchorage. I was doing like 75 in this fucking rough bucket.
It's bumpy. It's so bumpy out here. This is the place to come out and enjoy a little bit of Alaska and experience a little bit of the off-road. So it's fresh out here. Off-road with new folks. About a foot of snow right here. Cruisers going through this stuff like nothing, and we're just in regular high four.
Andrew, I want to do a drop there.
I just gotta tie down some stuff in the back. It's flopping everywhere. Triple lock, man. I like that color. That
shot can make a big difference.
So I wonder what's wrong with your axle. Is it just the axle or is it the locker not working?
No, it's getting bound up on the left side. It breaks free so it doesn't torque it up.
Thank you. into the woods, we'll get all the new guys that have never been out here. We'll have them go in the middle section so they don't get lost. They're gonna be crying at this section here. Goodbye, paint job. I love you so
Eric,
much.
Eric, did we take a wrong turn somewhere?
I think they did.
Right back there, we should have took a right and gone out to the open.
Yep.
Just fly through the trees. That sounds the same way.
We gotta cut through the trees. Yep, cut through the trees. We're a woof. This is a woof point right here, I believe. Big branch.
This is awesome. It's like a tunnel of trees. You snow quick all the branches over. Don't go this way if you like your pain. On your road.
Scribble. We got radio on. Do we have the radio for anyone that's on the tail end? Anybody on the tail end that has a radio? Center diff lock yet. I wonder if I should test it out. See if it makes a difference. Wait, we don't turn here, do we?
Alright.
Going on?
Alright, I think I'm in the rear.
Eric, you guys good back there?
Hey, Jay, breaking through the ice.
I thought we can go straight. I thought we don't have to take that turn there. I don't recall.
Come on, use your four-wheel drive. I'm in for it. Use your four-wheel drive.
Yeah, there's the Tacoma and the Ranger, so make sure they catch up. I'm gonna give them a radio.
I'll be behind them, don't worry about it.
Copy.
That three-wheel drive Toyota's getting it. Look at that.
How bad is the ice up there, guys?
He's not even up to his hub. But he's in water.
Angela, I'm wondering if you can come over through here.
It looks like there's a right turn right behind me.
I don't think that's the right turn, guys. We usually don't go that
way. I would say that would probably behoove us to take that, but I don't know. I don't care. I'll do anything.
Hey, on my map here, it says that we don't go that way. On my map, it says we keep going straight, and then we turn left.
Either way, but...
Let me go check it out real quick.
Crossing, but I don't think.
Oh, never mind. This is all water over here.
There's steam coming up.
Yeah, not safe, guys. Not safe over here.
Once you commit, Angela, just commit.
That's the husband and wife talking right there. I guess last year we went through that way when it was all frozen, but not today.
Oh damn, well last year we had a barbecue over there, remember? Maybe it was a little bit further up.
Let her eat, you're killing the ice!
Oh my god, what's going on up there?
Look at us go, alright.
What is going on? There's ice back over there. Holy smoke. We gotta record that. Uh-oh. Breaking through the ice. I'm gonna activate my center diff lock just for the heck of it. Center diff lock on.
Just gonna come up and talk to you, Land Cruiser.
Once you go through the water, your brakes are gonna freeze up. You have a hard time stopping, so we're gonna move forward out of everybody's way.
Yeah, keep on going, guys.
Yeah, are you telling us to keep going through the puddle? Somebody back up, I can't.
Robert, let me know how that way is.
Yep.
Holy smoke.
It's pretty narrow and getting scratched up here. It looks all like water.
It's water over there?
The way that Eric went, the woods are very, very narrow. The way that Angel and the JL went, it's much better.
Which way did your wife go? Through the woods?
Well, you keep it family friendly.
Which way are they going? Lost track. Is Eric stuck over there? One. Yeah. Yeah, one thing that sucks about crossing this water is that once you cross it, your brake starts to freeze up.
And water found its way to me through all my rust holes.
You guys are driving automatic. Make sure you guys use your low gear.
Yeah,
tap your brakes a lot. Mine are good.
Oh, snap. Here we go, guys.
Can we still move forward for the group?
Oh, snap. There goes that Ranger. Okay, he made it. If he makes it, I can make it. I'm going to follow this Tacoma. The Ranger and the Tacoma in front of me, they're all brand new to this trail, so hopefully they're having a good time.
No brakes, no brakes.
Holy smoke, there's a lot of water.
All gas, no brakes. Glad I got a manual.
All right. Oh, this is easy for my cruiser. What the heck are they tripping about, man? Oh, and it is wet, though, man. Whoa. Whoa. Barely made it. All right, Robert, I'm going to wait for you in case you don't make it.
I got a dry spot right next to you to pull up on.
Yes, you do. One more try. If you can't make it, I'll pull you out. All right, stop there, stop there. Come on, Pathfinder.
I'm going to four loads. I can use my locker.
You got a locker in that thing?
Yeah.
No, it looks like your front driver's stuck. All right, don't push it. I'll pull you out. Gnarly, Robert. Hopefully you can make it. Wood where your paint will get scratched. Whoa, this is so low clearance. Holy smoke.
Hey, are we gonna stay here a bit?
We can.
Just wait till everybody regroup and then we'll keep moving. Oh my gosh, it's getting scratched. Oh, yoy. Goodbye, paint job. I'm glad I don't have a nice paint job. Doing all right?
Forgot my torch. Today would have been a good day to bring my torch.
I got a torch.
to torch my brakes.
Yeah, I got a torch.
You got one?
Yeah. You need it right now? Later on?
I don't have any brakes.
You don't have no brakes?
They're
yeah,
frozen.
Hold on. Sure, we're ready to go. Yeah, are we ready to go, guys?
Ready. Ready to go.
Okay, let's go ahead, guys. Move up. you guys are enjoying this live video. This is a real-time drive to the Knik Glacier. We're about halfway there, guys. Halfway there. This is the forest section, I like to call it. Going through the forest section, and then we'll come back up to an open area that's pretty much a straight shot to the glacier. So I'd say about another 45 minutes, maybe. 30 to 45 minutes. Pretty much a smooth sailing from here on. Good propane torch that like really blows fire.
Yeah, and then I think you have that map gas on that one, yellow tank.
Yes, sir. You don't want the you don't want to use those regular propane tank. Those things got no heat.
Yeah, I got the blue tank with the easy ignite where you just push a button.
Yep, that's the one you want. There's usually a big hole over there, dude. I'm gonna go to the left. Let me know how it is up there, AJ.
Go to the left, that hole, Steve.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Going right through everything.
Alright, I guess you guys can go to the right if you guys want. Left side's very narrow, this side's very narrow and very low clearance. Regroup real quick. There's a few guys behind us. Did you guys take the right?
Once we come out of the trees, we're gonna take the right.
You guys are still in the trees though, right?
We just came out of the trees.
Okay, stay there for a second.
Copy that.
Thank you. right back into the woods.
I mean, right before you get to the river where it's really steep.
Moose meet and greet.
Wait, hunt season's over now, probably.
bull right there. Wow. Right in there.
Mm-hmm.
lunch out here, guys. Don't bring snacks. Bring snacks and lunch. Get quite hungry out here. Playing around. A propane torch, one of those small, handy propane torch, so I might have to.
Somehow we ended up on the trail, me and Eric took the other night.
Yeah, I'm like, which way is this, man? I don't recall.
The last person in this group have a radio?
Why, what's up? AJ.
Okay, holding.
Where are you at, Eric? Are you in front of AJ or behind us?
Yeah, I'm right behind you guys. But I've got three trucks behind me. Or three cars, three whatever. They're behind me. Just gonna wait for them to catch up. I don't know if they're new or what.
Okay, we're gonna hold right here.
So I've wait.
I forgot to put on the flyer that we like to go fast. Good to go, AJ.
Hold on, I gotta finish patching my soft top real fast. This stick broke my side window.
Copy.
Go. Whoa, this is so fun. We got almost a foot, 2 foot of snow here. Oh, a foot and a half. This would be good for a snow machine right here. You actually want a lot of snow when it's snow machine. You guys are riding snow machine, it's gonna be better when you have like at least 3 foot of snow. That fresh powder just makes it zip through. All right, who's gonna eat my dust? I'm gonna try to get in front and get a shot of everyone rolling up to the glacier. So I usually like to hang around in the front, and then sometimes I hang out in the middle, and sometimes I like to hang out in the back just to make sure everyone makes it through and don't get lost or whatever. We're in high four gear, just with a high four, just regular driving mode. No lockers, nothing like that. No diff blocks or anything. Oh yeah. We're almost there, about another 15 minutes. Oh yeah. Knik Glacier here. If you were to off-road at this place during a snowstorm, it can be very, very dangerous. If you're out here and there's like a snowstorm or a blizzard going on where it's like dumping snow with low visibility, it can get really, really scary and dangerous. So you want to, even though this trail looks super easy and fun, it can turn really nasty really quick here. So doesn't look too bad, just a little bit. This looks like a little bit, it's not moisture or anything like that. It's not fog or something. Oh, yeah, right. Man, this Land Cruiser is amazing. It's been performing really, really great. Amazing truck. Way, performs way better than my Toyota pickup. Andy to tell Tacoma. It's way better. Check it out. Yeah. We're here. Is this it?
Me and Eric got ourselves in trouble going this way. We need to back up a little bit and go to the right.
Stand by, guys. Back it up.
Yeah, we're going to see.
Make a slight detour towards the left, right side.
You got your radio on, Robert? What's that?
Just gonna make a new trail? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Make a new trail.
Yeah, we're just gonna take a quick rest break.
We'll be at the glaciers.
Now the bike is in.
Yeah! Oh man. So fun playing in the powder. Here we are, guys. We're at the glacier, about 2.5 hours out here to get out here. It took a little while because we just took our sweet time, I guess. This isn't like the best condition, but it's the ideal condition. It's not too easy, it's still a little bit fun. Last time we came out here, it was pretty much like a highway. It was like kind of boring actually. But this trip here, there's lots of snow out here to play around in. That's super fun. Lots of rocks right here, though. We gotta be careful. Careful going up these hills where it has fresh snow.
I think we missed a turn. I don't remember it being this close to the river.
You guys are too far over there. You're supposed to go up that big hill where the Jeep is. And then you go straight out.
Make a new trail. Eric, Black Yoda, you coming down this way?
I don't know what way I'm going.
We're on the left side. We all took all the left, all the way on the left side. Big hill, we gotta go over, AJ, that hill that you we turn around at. To reimburse my gas for that section.
Everybody has their racking up gas. Yeah, we're pretty clear of the cop. We just keep going.
Vroom, 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 vroom. All right, here we go. Up this hill. Yes. go ahead and put on our death locker on. Center death lock, and it's going too low. Yeah. We're in a center death lock and second gear. Nice and slow, no need for speed. Just reached the glacier.